group of people we have here tonight for Martin Luther King.